right, y'all. We're going to have to work on this. But okay, y'all, look. If somebody wants to invest into, you know, yours truly. I know how to pull this hat down. I'm feeling cute. Girl, go ahead and finish cleaning up your room, child. Anyway, somebody can go ahead, you know, and bless me with another Vera Bradley's, you know, little wallet, handbag thing or whatever. Because Pope thine, y'all, it's been holding on. I had it for months now. And it's just holding on to a thread, you know. Pope thine, but. Yeah, y'all. And I had to cash this check. Ooh, I love to have a check, you know. I got little coins in there, if y'all ain't noticed. Little coins. But all right, let's finish on up. Y'all. I got my wonderful, colorful Bible. It's a little dingy. But it's okay. You still get the job done. And I like this Bible because it's a study Bible. Y'all gonna have to bear with me. So, y'all know me. I am... Oh, one thing that I like about this book, this Bible is... I want to say you can have, like, your family tree in here. It also has the history. And it's also a Christian Standard Bible as well. I gotta put it on this side, y'all. Oh, and then it got the Hebrew original words as well, too. For like God, Lord, Lord, Lord God, Lord of armies, and God Almighty. And they also have footnotes. Oh, and then, you know, they translate, you know, from Greek to English, the letters. I like that. I ain't even pay attention to this. Y'all know I'm bad. Then, you know, I got the weights and measures. Then you got the Old Testament. Hold on, wait, where is that? Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. It also has a spot where you can have, like, your spiritual mothers. The name, the spiritual gift, and the spiritual passage. So, I really like that. And also, it has family milestones, which I haven't written anything in it. I don't know. I'm very, very mindful and kind of scared of doing that because I don't want to mess anything up. And this right here is a Jewish marriage contract. Y'all, that pizza smelling good, honey. We having pizza tonight. We were supposed to be having hibachi. Oh, and here's the wife and husband's family tree. Which I do intend on doing that one. And, oh yeah, forgot. This right here is a study Bible for women. I'm going to show y'all some of the stuff. Because I did write some stuff on in here today. And I also keep notes and stuff as well. Like, y'all can see, I've been highlighting. Deuteronomy 15, the year of canceling debts in the name of Jesus, honey. Ooh. Yeah, your girl, you know, she had to get her wisdom in and things. But I do write notes and stuff. I'm trying to find a good one. Oh, and I like the fact how it shows the Red Sea. And I want to say it showed the ark, too. So, oh, yeah. And it also has the queens of the Old Testament. Listed alphabetical order. You know, it really goes in depth with this Bible. Oh, well, yeah. Y'all can see me highlighting again because I love Psalms. I'm trying to find the one that I be over here writing in. Oh, here we go. I jot down little notes and stuff like all over. Alright, and... Y'all, this right here is my favorite thing, okay? This right here is my also favorite thing. My journal! Walk by faith. This right here is my spiritual journal where I write down my prayer requests to God. Also, scriptures that I learned from church as well so I can actually self-reflect. And, you know, I can go over and I can still have a deep, you know, devotional with the Lord. And, you know, just basically have a better understanding of what was being taught. But, yeah, this right here is just my prayer journal. And I love it. And it has a little script. And it's pink. And, y'all, it's so colorful. And it's me, 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 me. Alright? Y'all ain't gonna believe this. Y'all ready to see this? Y'all know I had to keep me some for my lips, child. My lips ashy now, so let me go ahead and get these lips together, you know. Can't go around having no crusty lips. Now, I will sometimes have my makeup bag. My makeup bag on in there. It just depends on if I feel like carrying that big old heavy purse. Because, you know, I have everything in my purse. Huh? My lips look good now. You know, feel like maybe need one more. I know. Ooh. Ooh. Daddy. Okay. So I also have a daily bread booklet because for me, I like to be able to read the Bible every day. So at least I can get me a scripture in. You know, at least, hey, I have my one-on-one time, you know, with the Lord. So typically, you know, I read a scripture, then, you know, I'll write it down in my journal, you know, to write down my prayer requests to the Lord and whatever I'm feeling, you know, so I can, you know, give him the glory and everything. And plus, on top of that, again, y'all know I am a doodler. I love to write. I love to vlog. And, you know, it just gives me clear thinking. Now, y'all, here's another notebook. Y'all that the church blessed me with. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. And it's just basically notes. And I want to say, I have written in here, but I ripped it out because I didn't want to mess it up, you know. You know how it goes. But these are here just blank pages. But, I can start, yeah, I probably am going to start writing, like, my budgeting, my goals, my grocery list, my meal planning, you know, all of that good stuff in that one. Because my other black notebook, y'all, it died. Yeah, finish cleaning up your room. Y'all know I had to get my sticker book. I'm still working on it because I still need to get some more. Yeah, this one here is more like a seasonal. And, y'all, I got it from Walmart, which was, like, $3 at the time. I should have got me some more. But, you know, me being so lazy. Ain't they pretty, y'all? Oh, my goodness. Erica, girl, we're going to eat. Oh, my God. I forgot how pretty this for here was. Lord have mercy. I got to go back and finish decorating some stuff. Erica, babe, we're going to eat in a moment, okay? My baby hungry, y'all. I'm a bad parent. No, ma'am. You're not bringing that to your room and you cleaning it up. Now, go finish cleaning up that room now before I get ugly. Parenting comes first. Right on, girl. Look how pretty that bird is. This is for the summer and spring. Oh, these are here so pretty. I love these. I haven't used them yet. It's like I feel like I'm about scared to use them because I don't want to mess anything up. Like, it just got to be unique. Oh, my God. These are here just so pretty. I love colors. I love light colors and loud colors. Well, yeah, that's how I end up decorating, you know, my Bible journal and also my notebook. Y'all, and I still got my favorite book that I ain't finished reading, but you know, I'm working on it because you better say excuse me, that is nasty. Excuse me. I'm burping loud like she a man. But anyway, I am having a time, you know, trying to read this whole resolution number one because I want to make sure, you know, I have a great, deeper understanding. But y'all, let me tell you something, Priscilla Shield, honey, she ain't playing. I'm telling you, y'all, she be hearing some key core things, you know, that we as women that we deal with. Whether you're single, dating, married, widow, y'all, she be hitting some areas, you understand? Spirituality, you know, she got different spots on in here, you know, to basically make us as a better individual as well. And they do have a men's one as well, you know, in case you want to give your spouse, your mate, or if you just, you know, want to gift a guy. All right, y'all, I ain't supposed to have all this up in here. But these were here my bees I had got from my job. And I've been meaning to take them out. But y'all know how that go. Okay, so I have my handy dandy pen. And a permanent marker. Because y'all know I love to jot down. Oh, dang. This one here is a paper. On it. Erica, what you tearing up? Oh. There was an old note. Y'all, look at him. I found a nickel, a scrunchie, and a tie envelope.
You have
it? I'm so glad he didn't throw that away.
You have that nickel?
I'm going to give it to you in a moment. He didn't throw that away, too. I don't even need that. Here go you a scrunchie. Snatch again. Go throw it away. Go throw it in the trash.
What's that on your lip?
Don't worry. It's called my lipstick. Now, this right here is a pain pill. Every person, every mother should have one. And I had to get me some Blistex, you know, for the kids. Because y'all, you know, it's winter time, honey. And them kids' lips be horrible. Girl, take that bag off your head, honey, and come get that nickel. Where you going to put the nickel at? No, we can't be wasting no money. Oh, y'all, I'm missing one thing. And I'm upset. Oh, and you always, last but not least, have you a highlighter. And I love highlighters.
Yeah,
I need to get me some more. And I want me some more different type of pens as well, too. No, ma'am. Give it to me. Go get your own. Look up on your bed. But, yes. So, I, again, love different type of pens that I need to invest into. But, y'all, I have other things I need to do because Miles has a field trip that he needs to go to. I need to make sure I pay for that. And, also, I was trying to get the kids pictures, but I can't find their proof. So, I guess I ain't going to be able to get them. What I'm probably going to end up doing, I'm just going to go somewhere and take them some pictures over here by the water fountain or something. And there it is. Take pictures, take 4x6s or whatever, and just give them on over to family. But y'all, thank y'all for watching this video. Y'all, please make sure you like, subscribe, and tap that bell because you know your girl needs some more followers. But y'all, until next time, see you guys.